这个 New York Times 报纸抽出来的第一个 clause 的句子呢，个 subject 系 photos from the party，finite verb 系 were shared。咁呢个 finite verb 有冇宾语呢？答案咧系冇嘅。呢个 finite verb were shared 之前讲咧系显示 passive voice 被动语态噶嘛。一个有被动语态嘅动词咧，一定唔会有直接宾语嘅，因为个 subject 咧先系接受呢一个 were shared 动作嘅元素。如果 clause 嘅 finite verb 系 passive 嘅咧，基本上都唔会有间接宾语噶啦，即系 indirect object 都唔会有嘅，所以呢度都系冇。 因為 finite verb 係 passive 啦，個 subject 咧 photos from the party 就係接受被流傳呢個動作嗰一個元素。呢個句子嘅 finite verb 係冇 object 嘅，咁所以咧句子入邊所有唔係 subject 又唔係 finite verb 嘅詞組咧，其實都係修飾語 modifiers 嚟嘅，分別有副詞啦 adverb 同埋形容詞 adjectives 嘅作用。咁今日問下大家啦 ，widely 啦 ，on social media 同埋 last weekend 呢三個修飾語嘅詞組係咩種類咧？同埋喺個句子入邊係修飾緊啲乜嘢嘅咧？